1300 meter race, Sunday Royal Jester draws podium lead running on the outside, Moon Laser, then followed by Why Delilah, Just Joking, then moving up to Brook, followed by Sun's World, and trailing the group is El Conquistador, heading towards the half mile. We have Royal Jester winning the field, followed by Moon Laser in second, racing in third is Why Delilah, Tobruk remains in third, Sun's World running on the outside, Just Joking, then followed by El Conquistador, heading towards the 450, with Royal Jester and Moon Laser keep on tearing up for it. Then here comes Why Delilah, moving up on the outside, then comes Sun's World, Tobruk, and number one, Just Joking, and down the stretch they come. It's the Why Delilah leading the field, followed by Royal Jester, moving up on the outside. He's runner number six, and finally, Why Delilah, then comes Sun's World, Tobruk, and Royal Jester.